Hey guys! Okay, so today is Sunday, July 3rd. I had to think for a second. And today I went to Publix, Walgreens, and CVS. I was really excited about going to Publix because they were having a deal this week where if you spend $25 in groceries, then you get $10 off of a $50 gas card. So you buy a $50 gas card and you're buying it for $40. So a really great deal. But anyway, so with trying to get to my $25, I tried to stick with things that were going to be free or cheap or with overage. So I'm going to share with you things that I got. Last week they were having a deal on the whole fruit bars, and they were buy one, get one free. Well, they were out of stock, so I got a rain check, and I bought three of them today. Those were all the coupons that I had clipped out, so just went ahead and just got the three of them. And that made these about 79 or 80 cents a piece. And then they had their carefree liners that were 10 for 10. And then I had 50 cent off coupons from the June 26th, I'm going to say maybe the Smart Source. One of the two. It was definitely June 26th. 50 cent off coupons that doubled, making all of these free. And then the Sabra hummus. I've never tried the hummus before, so I figured I'd get it and see what it tasted like since quite a few people that I know like it. And then they had their Colgate Wisps, there you go, that were two for $3. I had a 50 cent off printable coupon making these 50 cents a piece. So I got two of them. And then the Band-Aids, there were coupons. I'm not sure from what insert. If you would like to know, then just ask me and I'll look it up and figure out which one it was. But anyway, it was 50 cents off of any one Band-Aid or Neosporin product. No size restrictions. These were in the little travel section at Publix, and they were 79 cents a piece. So with my 50 cent off coupon that doubled, I made 20 cents off of each one of these, and I got eight of them. Well, I had six coupons of that, so that made six of these free with 20 cents overage. And then two of the coupons were actually from the Green Flyers. They were 75 cents off of any one Band-Aid product. Again, no size restrictions, making two of these 4 cents a piece. So, then they had the deal on their vitamins again where they were, they were just regular price, and then they had in the Green Flyer, when you buy two of them, you get $6 off. And then from the Sunday paper, there were dollar off coupons, making these free with a little bit of overage. And then I got some of the Oscar Mayer turkey sausage, which was 10 for 10. So these were $1 a piece. And then, of course, I've got my $50 gas card. Now, I chose the Shell gas card because they have where Kroger and Shell kind of work together, and you can use some of your 10 cents. If you've got a Kroger, then you know what I'm talking about. But they have a program where if you spend up to $100, you get 10 cents off of each gallon of gas. Well, now they have a deal where if you spend, you can keep stacking it up, and if you spend like $1,000 in a month, then you get $1 off on each gallon of gas. Now, we never meet that much because with all my coupon shopping, we rarely meet $100 a month. But so that'll be great. You can take that and get, you know, up to 10 cents off of, I think Shell just does 10 cents off a gallon. So that'll be a great deal. So already you're getting a good deal on the gas card. Then you're getting to use your Kroger points over at Shell. So that's awesome. And then I also went to CVS and to Walgreens this week. Now, if you've been getting the papers, and if you mostly got the papers, the P&G from today's Sunday paper, and then the P&G from last Sunday, then you're going to do awesome at getting lots of toothbrushes for free. Yeah, most of them, I think they were all for free. So anyway, so they have the Oral-B indicator toothbrushes at Walgreens that are two for $2, so they're $1 a piece. But also in one of the P&Gs, it was either today's P&G or last week's P&G, there were $2 off of any two of the Oral-B indicators. So you didn't have to do any register rewards or anything like that. You got both of these for absolutely free. And there was a limit of four, so I got four of them, making my total 28 cents. So I didn't have to use any register rewards or anything. That was just 28 cents just with my coupons. And because I forgot to share with you my receipt, as you can see, long receipt. It was $48.36. Now, again, not that bad, considering I have a $50 gas card right here that I get to use. And then also at CVS this week, they had their Tampax Pearls or their Always pads that were $3.99, and then you get, I think it's $2 back, and then there were also dollar off coupons in the Sunday's paper, making these 99 cents a piece. Awesome deal. And those are my favorite kind too, so. Okay. Then also at CVS, they had these, I believe they were $3 a piece. Yeah. They were $3 a piece, and then you got a dollar back in register rewards or extra care bucks. Gosh, get it straight. You got a dollar back in extra care bucks. So for buying these two, I got $2 back. So they were $3 a piece. You buy it, you get your dollar back. There were also buy one, get one free coupons in last Sunday and last P&G paper. So buy one, get one free coupon, and then I had a $2 off coupon on the other one. So making those both for a dollar, but then I got $2 back. So making those free with overage. Then if you always scan your card at the little magic coupon machine, this week, I don't know if it's for the whole week or whatever, but I know today they were giving off $2 coupons on any one bag of Skittles or Lifesavers or something else. And so these are on sale for 2 for $5. So this big bag of Skittles I got for 50 cents. Then they were also giving out coupons for the Hershey's Air Delight for a free bar. So I got that for free as well. Now, what goes to show, do not shop with your kids, is where this icebreakers comes in. My daughter, when I was not looking, grabbed the thing, started opening it, and started eating it. So she cost me $2.37 for this one candy. So I was not too happy with that because that totally messed me up. So I would have spent nothing out of pocket, but because she did that, I spent $2.22 out of pocket. And so I've got back $4. So not too bad, but could have been better if I didn't have to buy that. So anyway, so there's my haul today. This will probably be about it for the week as far as Walgreens and CVS goes. I'll probably try to go back to Walgreens, get a few more toothbrushes at some point in the week. And then CVS, I'm just going to keep going back and scanning my card and see if I can get some more bags of Skittles. So anyway, there you go. There's my haul for this week. I'll see you guys later. Bye.